Oh, I'm gonna rush this one out. This is getting sold in like 30 minutes, so I'm gonna have to do this. I forgot to do it for the last one, I think. Anyway, these are Infinity something, like SM65 bookshelf speakers. A quick overview of them is that these are really good for classical music, kind of. The problem with this one is that it, the damn woofer is popping out. Hold on, I gotta fix this. Someone's, like, the previous owner, they screwed it up by, well, screwing it too far, and then the screw holes are just absolutely destroyed. So the next owner, which is buying this, will have to fill it in and then re-screw the screw holes, which I have not done. But it should be okay for just this one sound test. Yeah, so the standout feature for these pair is that they're really good for classical music. In my opinion, I feel like they stand out the most in classical music, and I'm guessing it's because of the foam surrounds. Foam surrounds are a different beast. Foam surrounds sound incredibly relaxing, musical, whatever you want to call it. It's completely different from rubber surrounds. It sounds great. Anyway, list of devices connected to each other. SR25, Aslan Kern SR25 music player connected directly to the Pioneer A400X amplifier, and that is connected to these speakers. What's getting recorded is, it's getting recorded by Sony Xperia 1 Mark IV, it's Mark IV, right? I think, phone, and with its built-in phone microphone, so take that into consideration. I do that because anytime I want to go out and like record something else, this is easier, you know. Anyway, list of songs. Fly Me to the Moon reflects, I don't know, Walk Through the Park by Track Tribe, the Dank Pods testing song. Then we got Ain't We Got Fun, Fly Me to the Moon, The Chain, Blue on Black, Faded, Stellar, Sirsaki Princess, and Air on G-String number 2. I think that's what it's called. Orchestral Suite number 3 in D major. It's a song by Bach. You'll know it when you hear it. Alright, let's just start.
Thank you. Worship and adore. In other words, ship at a door. In other words, please be true. In other words, in other words, I love you.
Yeah, that was good. That was
amazing. Honestly, that was not the best file. That was not the best file for the Bach song. But it's fine. Also, pop songs are really loud. Anyway, very clear, but a lot of clarity in whatever they're presenting. Relaxing, very relaxing. The foam surrounds are amazing. These tweeters, I've never seen in my. They look like foam tweeters. I've never seen foam tweeters. I don't know what they are. They're called polycell. I don't know what that means. Yeah, if you buy these, you will not be disappointed. Especially if you buy them for like, I got them for like 25 Singapore dollars. They're not worth. They're not worth that level. You could get if you get these for like 50 Singapore dollars. Amazing. Yeah, I don't have much else to say, but. If you got this for 50 SGD, fully working condition, they beat out a lot of speakers I've heard for 50 Singapore dollars. Yeah. What else have I bought for 50 Singapore dollars? I mean, you can get like B&Bs. I've not heard these before, the B&Bs yet, but you can get like what can you get for 50 Singapore dollars? Edifiers, those like powered speakers, those sound terrible. Some like really cheap brands, like these, like you can get like these are. I think these go for around like 100 usually, 100 like the last time I've seen them go for like $80, right? Which I know I'm selling them for, but if you can get it down to 50, they're worth it. That's all I have to say. Thank you very much for watching. Goodbye.